Simon Peter and another disciple were following Jesus. Because this disciple was known to the high priest, he went with Jesus into the high priest's courtyard. But Peter had to wait outside at the door. The other disciple who was known to the high priest came back, spoke to the servant girl on duty there, and brought Peter in.
"You aren't one of this man's disciples too, are you?"
she asked Peter. He replied,
"I am not."
It was cold, and the servants and officials stood around a fire they had made to keep warm. Peter also was standing with them, warming himself. Simon Peter and another disciple were following Jesus. Simon Peter and another disciple were following Jesus. Simon Peter and another disciple were following Jesus. Because this disciple was known to the high priest, he went with Jesus into the high priest's courtyard. But Peter had to wait outside at the door. The other disciple who was known to the high priest came back. Spoke to the servant girl on duty there, and brought Peter in.
You aren't one of this man's disciples too, are you?
She asked Peter. He replied, I am not. It was cold. And the servants and officials stood around a fire they had made to keep warm. Peter also was standing with them, warming himself.